right now. Leave a message and I'll call you back.
Hey, Lauren, it's me. Just giving you a call to let you know that I made it to California. The car made it without breaking down. It's amazing. I don't know how it did, but it did. Anyway, just give me a call when you get this message, and I can't wait to talk to you again. I miss you. I'll see you later.
A D plus. I got a fucking D plus.
That sucks, dude.
I studied so fucking hard for this quiz. So hard. And she just shafts me. Right up the butt.
That's pretty bad.
I think she has something against white people.
Probably.
Are you even listening?
Yeah. Yeah, dude, that sucks. No, you got a D plus.
What? Are you literally counting the days down until you go home?
No, I'm not counting. No, I just, it's what I do. I just cross out the day. Dude, don't worry about it. It's fine. Really.
Listen. I might not be good at this stuff, but maybe she's not the best thing for you.
No, we're fine. We're fine. We're totally fine.
No strings attached? You're 3,000 miles away? I don't know.
You know, we're fine. We're in love. You know, I can't just ditch that all, you know?
Yeah.
I'm here to learn. I might have like 5 friends, but it's cool. I'm happy. We're happy.
Whatever you say, man.
Yeah. Oh my god, dude! Fucking whore! Fucking piece
of Matthew,
shit!
Have you seen my phone?
It's fucking ridiculous.
Matthew.
Fucking scrubs. Oh my god!
Matthew.
Are you fucking?
What do you want?
Do you know where my phone is?
Yeah, I use it to make a call or something. I left it in the bathroom.
Are you kidding me? Oh my god!
It's Mike.
What? Whose phone are you calling from?
I'm at a payphone right now. My roommate was in the bathroom and he took my phone.
The bathroom?
It's a long story. I was just calling to say hi. I haven't talked to you in a few days. I miss you.
I miss you too.
Hey, so do you think you'd still be able to pick me up from the airport in a couple weeks?
Yeah, definitely.
great. Seriously, though, you wouldn't believe my roommate. He was just taking...
Hey, babe, I gotta go right now.
Oh, yeah, no, totally. Do what you gotta do.
I'll see you in a few weeks, okay?
Yeah, for sure.
Bye, Mike.
Bye, Lauren. Call me later.
Leave
a message and I'll call you back. Damn it. Hey, buddy. I need a favor. Can you pick me up from the airport? Alright, thanks, dude.
Forgot to pick you up from the airport. She don't return any of your texts and calls. I don't know. Maybe this just isn't good for you right now. Anyway. So you want me to take you home?
Up with Lauren.
And how do you feel?